Let's get into this doormat I made for a friend of mine. Look how neat it came out. Look at those letters, those intricate letters and fine lines. 100% hand painted. I mean, it came out perfect.